Found a big pine tree. A lot of low branches. We'll see if they're any good for climbing. Feel pretty good. Spiders. Oh, locust, way up in the pine tree. This is a big boy. Can't even reach my arms around it way up here. Oh. Dang, I have to contort myself through this. Or just go around this side. There we go. Whew. Oh, it's like it didn't make a noise. Heads up. That's a nice little spot. Pretty high. Goes higher. I'm not going any higher though. It spindles out in weird directions with no branches. Let's see about getting down out of this. Imagine somebody walking by right now. Alright, I gotta figure out the best approach because getting up was awkward. This is a great branch. This is a great branch. This is a great one. Going down in between these might be good. My foot is stuck. There we go. There we go. This locust. Hey, buddy. I gotta get to your branch. I went this way last time. Oh, he just took the leap. I can't do that. That's fun. Don't come across trees like this too much. Looks like it could be fun if it's not too rotten. Branches on the ground. There's a person. Ooh. Hard to say. Pretty wobbly. Just a little bit more decayed than I'd like. So I don't want to break it. Because it's pretty. And this is a park. See if we can find any more of those in better shape. I don't know if we will. There's a lot, but they're not quite that big. Let's see if there's anything up in here. This looks like an interesting spot. I don't know if that's quite the angle that you could go up, but there's so much other stuff growing on the sides, it wouldn't be worth trying. But then there's this tree, which it might have just enough handholds to get up into the fork, if the bark isn't totally deteriorated. Look at all the mushrooms growing on this side. Oh, that one's rotten. Ooh, these are less solid than I was hoping. I feel like they're gonna give way. This one especially, look at that. Not another handhold. Oh. This one looks interesting too, though. I see another one further behind it. Looks even bigger. So, yeah, that one. Look at that. Might just skip this one. Yeah, let's just go straight for this one. Not too many trees like this around where I usually am. It's just a little damp still because all this moss and it being in the shade. I'm walking back the other way. Okay, there was a guy walking, and then I lost him. He turned around. He turned around when he saw me. Ah, it's so slippery. I always have to put my hand down. There we go. All right. Yeah, not too many trees where I can jump around on the branches.